Hello everyone, my name is Jerry BR and welcome back to Metroid Dread. So this may be the final episode, I'm not sure. I guess you'll know based on the name of the video. I'm guessing this is where he was watching me before I came over here. I'm already fully healed. The way I look at it, it might be fight this guy, make a mad rush to my ship. Which I would have liked to just go to my ship and then just destroy this fortress in the sky. To me, that seems like it would have been the easier thing to do. Charge up one of these. Yep. That ought to send this ship crashing down. Oh. I didn't know that was an elevator. Oh, an elevator up. What did I just destroy?
It appears your Metroid DNA has caused you to become a Metroid.
Ordinarily, what?
This would have happened immediately after the DNA transplant.
What do you mean, become a Metroid?
Your Fauxpas genes must have slowed down the process. They were the only tribe capable of controlling the Metroids. Though you possess their DNA, you are not a Fauxpas. Your physical prowess suggests that you must also possess Machin DNA. Metroids are programmed to identify Machin as enemies. This suggests one thing to me. It is very probable that your metamorphosis occurred as a result of Raven Beak's attack. His presence awakened the Metroid's killer instinct.
Okay.
Since then, your metamorphosis has accelerated. It can no longer be controlled.
I was worried I was gonna kill myself.
Emissary. Your very existence poses a grave threat to the galaxy. However, there is no need to fear. You can still contribute to galactic peace. You need only use your new powers correctly. You have followed my instructions faithfully so far. Continue to do so. It's that simple.
If you don't call me lady, I'm not going to do it.
Your performance here on ZBR highly satisfactory, as I hope. It has even awakened your Metroid powers. I was right to let you live during our first encounter. That one glimpse you showed told me everything. Submit and offer up your power. My plan is the only way to bring order to the galaxy. Fulfill your destiny, Samus. This is an order. Disobedience will not be tolerated.
Has this been Ravenbeak the whole fucking time? God, I need to know more about this Samus Aran's history. Is there a Metroid Prime like manga I can read? Well, not right now. Ooh, you're fast. I hope you like my. Kind of like, ooh, ugh, Dad! Don't do that to me, Dad. Oh, fuck. Oh, that honestly didn't even hurt that much. This is going to be a bad fight. I may just, don't, there was, yeah, there wasn't a loading scene, I don't think. Or a transition. Don't mind me. Let me out of here. Stop. Stop fucking hitting me. Can you get bigger? Fucking Samus. I'm ready to use all my amiibos to heal as much as I need. Oh my god. Stop fucking hitting me. Oops. Fuck! I'm just gonna heal too once I got that stupid power bomb planted. I don't even think there's that many of them. God, it boxes me into that corner and then takes half my health. Oh, I should probably shoot him in that. God damn it. See? Stop. What the fuck? Oh. I had to count on that circle being destroyed and making my way to slide under him to have any chance of survival. Why have I not been shooting him when he does his attack? If I shoot him this time and defeat him, or at least make it to the next phase. Ow. What the fuck is that? Fucking asshole. I don't think I'm my couple. No. God, and these... Oh my god, 50 health? Really? They're not gonna give enough. Come on. I need, like, a 200. Last one. That does health. Oh, you guys get lost. All right, so that got me like 3.5 health bars. What the fuck am I supposed to be doing right now? Fuck. And there goes my little one chance healing. Because I don't even think I left too many health canisters lying around. Maybe one. That would put me up to 1,000 health. Ow, I think I hit him on that, but I guess the game doesn't agree. Oh my god. I fucking hit that. Fucking hit him, Samus! I don't care if he's your dad or not. God fucking shit. Okay. Oh, I'm out of missiles. Interesting, interesting. What the fuck? Do something. Fuck! Not that. God, that was so stupid. Ah, oh, Samus, you dodged towards him. Ooh. New phase. He does not look nearly as hurt as. Why do they have to be flying people? Stop that. Give me one fucking second. What the fuck? God damn you. God, so fucking stupid. What are you gonna do? Not that one. My soft insides. You pussy. Can I get another boost of items? Samus! Why would you fuck with me like this? Samus, you wanna be evil, don't you? What was that? Okay. Phase two, where he's really annoying. Ah, Fuck you! Oh man, not this fucking shit. Ow. Hey, some more kind of like health shit would be greatly appreciated. Ow! Fine! Why can't you have at least a fucking health bar? Why do you have to not? I need to know how close that. Samus, keep shooting. Yes! Alright, now this stupid flying form. I wish my still targeting in those attacks. Please be dead. Okay, he's grounded. He's Sephiroth. That hurt me to watch. Oh, Samus! Fuck! I got started looking at the flying ball in the air. Why would I stop? These are new attacks! Oh my god. Oh, that, it fucking pulses. That's so stupid. I'm getting so... so sick and tired of this fight. Alright. Officially out of Pepsi. Man. Now, take me to the third phase. Oh, sweet. Ooh. I wish I could use my... that thing. My, like, instant transmission. To go side to side. Or up and down. I was hoping he was going to do another one of those, like, super powerful laser attacks. I hope I'm fully healed. Alright, that's another cutscene. Hey, can you, like, beckon me? I did punch him, but it just wasn't the way that the game wanted me to. Those weren't even, like, anything special. Oh my god, my health! He was so far away from me! There is no way that last attack should have hit. That did not look... Yes, I finally got one of these counters to work. Now I just gotta be careful in case they threw another counter in here. I was just about to brag about how much health I had. Fuck! Why did I not realize that was a thing? That was one too. That's not. Okay. Come on. Yes. Leech the life out of him. Do it. Veach, Samus! Veach! Even your Metroid DNA is no longer necessary. Do you want to know why? Because if you can kill me, that means you're stronger than a Metroid? It is because I can now clone an army of the most powerful Metroid of all. Samus Aran. Oh, so... My Metroid DNA... My DNA is very important. No one can stand it. Not even you. You think any X are gonna come save the day again? Foolish daughter, leave the galaxy to me. Close your eyes. Rest. Man, imagine if Samus dies. Oh. Power is everything. There's a rumbling. Samus will be pissed. Just gonna tear his face off real quick. Possibly his entire head. We're gonna crash this whole thing. If I can't kill him, I'll suck the power out of the ship. Ooh, I'm turning green. You know, there's no reason to believe he's dead. Oh, that's right. We have to blow up the planet. So hopefully... Well, I guess the last spaceship in Metroid Fusion, I just crashed it into a planet. Oh my... Oh! The fuck? That suit's awesome. I want an amiibo of this. What it? Alright, if you get taken over by an X, I don't know if you're more or less. If you'll be easier or harder to defeat. Oh. I'm just not supposed to be. My thing didn't charge at all. I was holding it, but I think they changed the button for this one. Alright, so I guess I'll just... I don't know. Once more. He kind of looks like Kraid when that's shut. Is this gonna drain my life? Oh, that is awesome. I would love to have like a poster of that from the side. I'd probably want one of Samus natural. The natural orange suit, but this one's also famous. Ah, I'm supposed to go up. I'm a fool for thinking it was any other direction. Imagine if one of these losers killed me. Thread the needle. Alright, so that's a minute gone. What the fuck? Yeah. Love the destruction. It's a shame I don't know the path back to my ship. Well, I guess not this way. I feel like I have to be adding some level of the explosion here. Is this the elevator shaft I came down in the beginning? That's how I destroy that. That's a nice detail. Wait a second. Oh, that's outside that way. I thought there were gonna be like some animals I had to free, some chocobo or... Is that what they're called? No. Chocobo's Final Fantasy. But the blue ones from this game series. Yeah, Samus, you'll have to control yourself. You're dead, so you're an X. Are you gonna fly the ship for me? Are you the X that'll turn me back into me? Not the orange me? Yeah, gun it, Samus. Huh. So canonically, Samus leaves with the gravity suit. I wonder if that's like your ranking. Like if I would have been faster or got more items. If I would have left with a different suit. Oh, this game was so good. I loved it. Was it kind of short? Alright, I think I got 6 episodes. No, 6. I mean, I think I got 12 episodes, maybe 13. So that means they were about half hour to an hour. I don't think I reached an hour. 6 8-hour game. I guess that's probably consistent with the other games in the series. But overall, fantastic game. Obviously would recommend it to anyone who likes side-scrollers or Metroid series. I mean, you guys saw what it was. So I'm gonna hang around while these credits roll, and if there's anything that pops up, I will cut back in so you guys can see it. It looks like... Oh wait, here we go. Now show us how we did, Samus. Oh my god, if I wanted to do any better percentage, I'd have to defeat that boss again. Clear time, 7 hours, 9 minutes. See you next mission. Aww. It's the not the first one, but the remake of the first one. Do I have to click to go through these, or are you gonna... automatically? Alright, I'm gonna click. So, I have not played Samus Returns, because it came out on the Nintendo 3DS. And, annoyingly, I mean, I have a 3DS, but I can't think when Metroid, I'm not sure when this came out compared to other games. I only bought it, my 3DS, to play Luigi's Mansion 2, Pokemon X and Y, and then Sun and Moon, but, oh. Nothing for hard mode unlocked. Why the fuck wasn't there anything for fusion? Alright, so there you go. 6 hours 53. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed Metroid Dread. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it, and I'd play more if there was. But there's not. I like how. I feel like with what they did on the map. New content in galleries. You have to do good to unlock stuff? How did I get none of these? Oh my god. Well, that's a bummer. Yeah, I don't need the credits again. So, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I will see you in the next mission. Bye-bye!